Hello everyone, so welcome back to this channel once again, and here in this video session I'll discuss one of the error which you can encounter during the coding in RPGLE while using the bit off or bit on operator. So that's RNF7050 in IBM AS400. So if I describe it, it's an error occurred in field which is not defined as character with length 1. So in this case the specification is ignored. So let me show you. So this is the example. So you can refer my previous video where I defined described the bit off or bit on operator. I'll give you the link at the top right corner so that you can refer that to this video. And here you can see every field is of length 1 except these two. So this is I intentionally did just because the result field must be of length 1 character whenever we are using the bit on or bit off operator. But here I took them as 2A so that I can recreate this error, because I'm going to either use this field 1 with the result field, or you can see field 3 with the factor 2 field. So the same is going to be used here in the bit off operator as well. So either of the operator, nothing matters. Basically the factor 2 or the result field in both the operators must be of the length 1 of character data type. So if that is not followed, we'll be receiving or we'll be getting the 7050 error. So let me compile this. So if I'm going to compile this, a compilation is stopped. Severity 30 error found in program. If I take page on, because I'm showing plus, compilation failed, program this, not created in library this. Take F5 here, just do work job for now, and take 4 and just come to bottom using either shift F6. Just take 5 on the last loop that got generated. So here you can see this is the program. So just directly go to the bottom. So you will see only 30 severity errors are there, and they are number in 4. Now if you go up, you will find 7050, RNF7050, which we are describing here. Field is not defined as character with the length 1. The specification is ignored. So let's come to top and just search for this error. You will see these sequence numbers are having this error, where field 1 is not defined with the same error, and field 3 is not defined the same. So what you need to do is to resolve the cause, that is either the factor 2 or the result field defined as not defined as character 1A. So if you do this with character 1A, define this with character 1A, everything got correct and this error won't recreate. So this is the error which I was trying to recreate and describing the cause and its recovery. So that's all in this video. Thank you and have a nice time.